Officers today released this CCTV footage of the attack. 31-year-old John Murphy can be seen walking up to Mr. Corbyn and slamming the egg into his head. It happened as the politician was talking to constituents at a mosque in Finsbury Park earlier this month. Murphy was jailed for 28 days following a hearing at Westminster Magistrates Court.